The National Transportation Safety Board is still on the scene of a fiery helicopter crash in Houston. Just minutes ago, the agency gave us an update. Right now, the NTSB is asking for any witnesses to provide statements and video of the moment the helicopter crashed into a radio tower. Investigators will be on the scene again tomorrow. We know four people, including one child, died in the crash in Houston. Authorities are working to piece together the final moments of that flight.